get hiccups. We all get hiccups. It really becomes annoying when you are eating something or are stuck in some strange situation. Usually, it goes away after a few minutes, but at times it lasts longer than usual and can be very annoying. Hiccups are generally caused when your diaphragm cramps or contracts, briefly closing your vocal cord, cause a hic sound. Today's video will discuss some tried and tested easy way to get rid of hiccups. Before you watch this video, please take a moment. Just subscribe our YouTube channel by clicking the subscribe button, then tap the bell icon so you will be the first to know when we post new videos daily. Number 1. Hold your breath. The most common way to control your hiccups is by holding your breath. This is easy to try and act as a physical maneuver. Controlling your breath helps to build up carbon dioxide in your lung, which may relax your diaphragm. Number 2. Swallow a spoonful of sugar. Swallowing a spoonful of sugar may also help you get rid of hiccups. As per a 1971 study, a teaspoon of sugar cured hiccups for 19 out of 20 patients. This works because sugar affects the vagus nerve that is connected to the brain and stomach. Number 3. Breathe into a paper bag. Breathing into a paper bag has a similar effect as holding your breath. Breathing in paper bag raises the level of carbon dioxide in the blood and prevents cramps in the diaphragm. Number 4. Pull your knee to your chest. This is another physical maneuver that can help you get rid of hiccups. Pull your knees up to your chest and hold them there and then release. Repeat this process a couple of times. Doing this also relieves pressure on the diaphragm. Number 5. Try something sour. Having something sour like vinegar or lemon can also work well on hiccups. Just take a slice of lemon, place it on your tongue and suck it. You can also put some drops or teaspoon of vinegar on your tongue to get rid of hiccups. Number 6. Have peanut butter or honey. Experts believe that peanut butter has a mental calming effect and helps to control your breathing. Honey works similar to peanut butter. Half a teaspoon of peanut butter or mix a teaspoon of honey in warm water and swallow it. Number 7. Drink cold water. Sipping cold water or doing gargle can also provide you some relief from hiccups. The water helps to stop spasms in the diaphragm. Have you ever tried this easy way to get rid of hiccups? Let me know in our comment section below.
If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. For more daily tips, subscribe to our channel below. Thank you.